today we will be doing an activity called paper tower art. So here are the materials required. You can use marker, crayons or highlighter, paper towel, a permanent marker or whiteboard marker, a spray bottle with water inside, as well as a tub of water. So this is how we do this activity. First, you can write the initial letter of your child name. So for instance, my name is Natalie, so I write the letter N. So second step, you can let your child choose the choice of color and color it over on the second paper towel. So in this case, I will be using green, red and yellow. So the next step will be to fold the paper towel into half and put this colored paper towel behind the initial letter towel and cover up. There you go. So there are two ways of playing. The first way is using the spray bottle. So you can get your child to train their fine motor skills by spraying the top of the paper towel. There you go. This will reveal the letter as well as the colors inside. So alternatively, the other way will be to put, you do the same for the paper towel. You put it behind the initial letter and you dip it inside the tub to reveal the initial as well as the color. There you go. Thank you.